Gibson on the headstock. It hasn't got a nitrocellulose finish. It's a little bit weighty, but so what? I think this guitar sounds great. I got this in a swap, so I didn't pay any money for it per se. I got it a few weeks ago. I wasn't even looking for a Les Paul. I had a guitar that I wanted to get rid of, and someone offered me this in a swap, and I thought, why not? I'm not gonna go into specs too much. I just really wanted to make this video because I was really surprised at how good it sounds and feels. And in the 3 weeks I've had it, I can't really put it down. So for the video, I went straight into this really cheap overdrive pedal. I got this for about 60 quid about a year ago. I think it's based on a Gria light speed, so it's pretty neutral sounding. And then I went into Logic and I used the Neural Amp Modeler, and I think it was a 57 Deluxe capture that I used. A little bit of reverb from Logic, and that's it. I think it sounds really good. I'll be interested to know what you think. If you just drop a comment below, that'd be great. And that's about all I've got to say about this, really. It took me really by surprise, and I thought, oh, let's make a video. So if you like it, give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe. See you in the next one.